Hello, hi, Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Sikina Aisha binti Abu Rashid. I'm from Mopa. I'm a student in English Law of Counseling University in Shirkhan. Today, I will let talk about my ambition and my dream. I know everyone has an ambition and dream, right? That's why I want to share my ambition and my dream as soon as it comes to fruition. But before I tell you about that, I want to share a good news for us. Today, I had a match report under the Amaro, and do you know why? My team become champion. Actually, I really like to play netball, and I also join club netball. Okay, back to topic. For me, ambition is deserve to do something to achieve the goal or the determination to achieve success and dreams is a cherished expression, ambition or idea. I'm very sure everyone that's still in this world has their own ambition. I throw hype was the most suitable idea to make my dreams come true. I also have my ambition. My ambition is I want to be an educator. Before this, I was studying at Sultan Idris Education University in Diploma and Child Education and finished it on September 2000. After finishing my study, I tried to find a job in education. I get a job at the Sri Mansuri Trust as a kindergarten. I'm very happy. But I have a dream to continue my study in the higher level, for example, degree, master, and professional. I apply to continue the same and the same course, but I'm not lucky because when I attend for UPSI interview, I get the result was very disappointing. My interview was not successful, but it's okay. I'm not easily keep up. Because I think maybe it's not for me this time. I have decided to continue my study in Bachelor of Counseling in Canada. I got an offer to continue my study degree Bachelor of Counseling in Canada. My family, I was very happy and grateful. So from that day, I had set my goal to study hard. But it's not impossible. It's not impossible, right? It depends on the individual itself. Let's say if one day I can be an educator, maybe one day, who know? Some people say that we can dream a bit, become, because if we dream big, but we cannot achieve it, cannot get big. Before I end my story, I would like to apologize to all of you after you watch studio, you will like me. What is this? She thought about her ambition and him. So funny. And like a primary school student, her English is so broken and so worth. And I think she should go wash off my English to improve her English. Firstly, thanks all of you for watching my video. And I will appreciate it. See you again. Bye.